A Awishabaa from the fairy kingdoms and for whom, it shall be told. We of the fairy kind have this, to say to you all, at this point in your time. Feel it. Feel it and breathe it out. What is it you feel right now? Whatever it is, get rid of it, for it is not of you. It is not of you if you didn't put it there. The thunderstorms are coming, not on the outside but on the inside. For the great bubble is yet to burst, and why hasn't it burst yet, you ask? Well, it hasn't burst because no one has stuck the needle in, just yet. Out of frustration the storm blows, out of change everything grows. Wait not on thy day will come, but be that day, be that coming. Be it for your own sakes. Love it or hate it is still duality. What is left after love and hate, dear folk? Well, isn't it more love and more hate when that love isn't forthcoming? For thee with patience is very rare, and too much patience will be too much to bear. The power at thee is not to be free, but to be more like one is free. To carry the can, for a billion people is to carry the can, of the impossible. Seek the oneness within and let it shout, with a fever pitch scream to tremble the soul of your divine art, your divine wisdom, your divine way. Call it love and oneness, or call it unshriveled bliss and wonder, for no other can match this play of thought. This play of ideas. This play of creation. In your anger seek the art, in your love seek the art also, for it adds more color, thus sparkling a rainbow over each in its transcendency. Yes, dear ones, it's a time right now for this full moon to blossom. Leave the blame game behind, know who is who, and above all know you. Reach out within and forever begin that choice that tickles, that choice which forwards the bliss within you. Play out your passions and forever be one with thee. Forget about time from now on. It's the year of invisibility, where you decide to leave the matrix, where you build your road of no excuses. Where you sit upon your throne of choice, your throne of wish-fulment, your throne of divinity. For true divinity is in the spark of life, the spark of action, the spark of divine deliverance. How and when you decide to transcend is up to you, but what has happened for all of humanity right now, is a clear door opening for you to choose the way of blissful oneness, blissful creativeness, blissful partnerships, blissful connections to the fairy kind, where we can both share any space within the light of day or silky velvet nights of starlit wonder. Awishabaa is the way, and may we the islanders come and play. The portals to our worlds are now open, be free to join in merry dance and play. Come dine with us and toast the blissful way. You are now blessed with many gifts. Look inside and pick them out. Decide where you want to turn and ultimately what you want out of life. If the matrix cannot deliver it for you, then leave it behind. Seek fellow souls and build your castle on your island of choice. May the islands of choice link together. May the links build a new energy field of deliverance. A structure based on connected truths. A structure we the fairy kind and others of a galactic kind can do business with. Can form relationships with, can be at one and bliss within true togetherness. Then Awishabaa it shall be as we grow together in tree divinity. May your branches reach the heavens, and may your roots be firmly with us and Gaia at one with galactic wonder. The ground has been prepared, spring is coming upon us. Set out, connect and grow. May your islands be filled with dance, and may your love be above that without limits, without expectation, without time and without folly, then true love can rain down the rainbow way. Be truthful to yourselves, pull back the curtain. May those that preach behind the curtain truly pull theirs back. And may those that give a good name a bad name, step aside and let the divine ride. The choice is yours and the choice is made. Read between the lines and be at play. When we say be at play, we mean be at play. And always play your own way. The messages are out, seek those that don't shout. The old record of love and light is in its twilight. May the artist step forward and lead the way. Don't seek the dizzy heights, leave that for the dizzy nights. The artist is born, the rite is anew, may it shall be in this zero point of tolerance, this zero point of deliverance. Rainbow light is the artist's way. Bless the ears that hear. And bless the eyes of colored fell rays. We of the fairy kind know it to be and know it to see. May we see and wonder, may we caress the blunder. Here and now and far away you stay. Here and now and know it to be one with the eloquent and free. The artist that be. Seek thy first and shed anew to the one that be's free in you. And so it is, and let it shall be the keeper of the key. Awishabaa. The free and blissful fairy kind.